give you an hour look at My Brother Rabbit. This game is out now on Xbox One. What did I forget? Getting all over me. This game is Xbox One X Enhanced. It's an Xbox Play Anywhere title. And it's $15. The game released on the 21st of September, 2018. And much loved Artifacts Monday. Love you, Artifacts! So I guess it's time to rage at it, according to my viewer. That's right. I said viewer. I think I should press A to continue. That'd probably help. This way, it uses an autosave feature. Turn the brightness way up. That's good. That's how I play. I always turn the brightness way up on no matter what I'm playing. Hold on a second here. Of course I can't listen. Thanks, Dopey. Of course I can't listen to music because Pandora's down, there's server error. Whatever. Kiss my rear end. In fact, my new games are point and click. I assume this one is too. Yeah, it's adventure point and click. I'm not going to be using a guide for this 1 hour preview. I guarantee you, after this 1 hour preview, I'm going to be using a guide all the time. Help my gamer score get up there. Come on, guys. I'm only at 24,000 gamer score for the month. It's pretty pathetic. Gotta pick it up. But we got a bunny here. Oh, I want one of them chairs with springs, man. I'd go all over the place. Oh, the bot's not on. Go kiss it. Well, I clicked on the bot and now popping up. Oh, there he already popped up. What are you jumping, man? Sounds like he's going to town on someone. Careful. Don't say curse words, you know, because you know in my chat, we don't allow that kind of stuff. All right, this is where we just start slamming all over the screen until we find something. Is there hints in this one? I know Artifacts Money has hints in their other games, but there's no hints in this one. Figure it out all on your own. My score. Exclamation point, my score, space, and then your gamer tag. Well, if you just knew how to enter the commands, you know, it'd be fine, you know. Come over there and slap you all. Oh, I was thinking I got more of a score this month than Dopey had overall. What are you hopping up and down for, man? I don't have an inventory. Can I go out? Stop hopping up and down, man. I'm gonna punch you. Oh, Colvin Casey, I'm halfway to what your gamer score is overall this month, dude. That's a good, that looks like some good shit. Oh, BX is at 29,000 overall gamer score for 4 months now? Is that what you're saying? I hope BX listens to this, because this is going to be my preview video going up on YouTube for our, my brother Rabbit. Rabbit! That's a frog, isn't it? Okay, he has an exclamation mark to his fucking head, so what? How are you gonna climb now? Yeah, that's what happens. All right, so I gotta try to get to 29,000, and then I can really dish in to BX. When the icon is blue, the item piece is here. How many pieces you need? Where you have to use a completed item. That's how you do it. You don't know what you're doing, you're just clicking everywhere. Eventually something will happen. See, I told you. Oh, it's not done yet. Okay, where's the key go? I don't even know what the hell I just did there. Oh no. Ah, oh, here we go! Here comes the puzzles!
No!
What's going on? Can I do the puzzles yet? Why is it like a mirror? Can I get a hint from that? Aww. Why? 29,000? Damn, I don't know if I can get that much gamer score this month. They can't turn. They go back to where they were. How do I go back? Clicking on the arrow is not letting me go back. I agree, I'm stuck in the puzzle now. Except I'm not actually stuck on the puzzle, I'm just stuck in the puzzle window. Yes, yes, yes. Cheers to everyone. It's got like such a cute name, My Brother Rabbit. It's like, damn, I gotta play that game. By the end, you're like, yeah, my brother Rabbit is gonna die.
I'm gonna kill him.
you will die.
What do I do? Is there a way to back out? Is there a fucking button for it? It's hitting B. Oh, you can't show hit. Right trigger. That's not even in this screen. I move something. Yay! I had to hold B. Oh my god. That's a point and click, man. Woo-hoo. I'm gonna take that bottle and I'm gonna throw it in the fucking garbage. Hold on, what's that fucking... There weren't wires before. Luke, I am your father. That is the only place to go. Oh, fuck. I found something. Where's this go? Alright, can we do that now? You don't have inventory in this game. Oh, you hit the back on the D-pad. That takes you out, too. You shall all feel wrath. Now the music's even starting to go. Like, come on, man! Dude, he's not gonna go up. I need a fucking ladder. But I had a ladder. Oh, I don't. It's not complete. Okay, the hints in this game are terrible. I'm just gonna say it now. Can I cut something else? There we go. I'm gonna cut him. Yay! Woohoo! It's puzzle time now.
It's a puzzle time.
Be selfie.
Okay, what the fuck is gonna cover that? How do I get to green? Oh man, I need a picture for these. These always fry my mind. You reset it. Victory! Game over. I win. That's right. Oh, this is a lovely room. I can't do dick. Oh, wait, I got... It's a kind of different architecture in the game. It's like completely different. You're like, so far there's no like hidden object puzzles or anything. They did it a lot different. All that wood, baby. Oh yeah. Almost done. Gotta figure out what to click on. Gotta be something on this side. Oh, there it is. Wait. First, back on a D-pad. That's how you do it.
Yes, you're rolling, man. I'm going way faster than Casey was when he was playing.
What did I send out? My brain to be tested? No, not yet, man. You want dog food? The fuck did I even click? I have to press these in a certain order. Like, how the fuck would I even know what order that would be? See hammer time. Give me some mo. Where does the hammer go? Where do these rocks go? The rocks go at your face. Maybe I can't use the rocks yet. Him. and stuff is made very, very bad. Must be made in China. You don't know what the basket does? Come on, man. You're supposed to know this shit. Probably. Yeah, I didn't see the fucking clip there before, motherfucker. All I did was see the clip, and I'm like, oh, there's a basket. Yay! How about Mr. Rubber Ducky? How are you? Mr. Rubber Ducky, how are you? Nothing in this fucking area. No way I come back in here. Get out of your beard bot. That is annoying. Just turn on regular so I could try to tell. Or what's this for? Who the fuck gets the popsicles? Papalopalips. Okay, I never answered you. Let me see. No, I did not give him a free game for his birthday. You wonder what the basket does? He can kiss up, piss off if he wants codes for his birthday. Send what out? Oh, dude. If you're gonna go there, I'm gonna go over there. I don't think I can pick any of this shit up. Oh, I can't do anything here. I did not even see that. Or that. Or that. What are you talking about? You talking about a code? Not about the giveaway code I gave away? You're not happy with the results and you want to beat my ass? I'm a ducky, how are you? That affect anything? And Beardbot's jumping on the Casey bandwagon here. I didn't get anything. I can't do anything. Nothing here either. I don't know how I did not even see that shit. It's fucking clicking everywhere. What am I picking up? I don't even know anymore. This is crazy. That looks like red. Oh, it wasn't red. I gotta go to a different scene. Nothing here. Or just fall off. Look like it fell off. I didn't do that intentionally. Oh, fucking A. I didn't want to do that. Nothing in this room. I got the butterfly. Shit at all, man. My mind is focused on what the next game is for GamerScore. That's where my mind's at right now. Ah, jeez. I know, man. I said you're ganging, man. Even my bot's ganging up on me. Jesus Christ. Alright. Nothing left in there. I don't know if there's anything left in here. I don't think so. There's something up top here I'm missing. Thank you. I don't know what the fuck. Damn, me a couple days ago. A couple years ago? Man, you'll get that when I win the lottery. I have no fucking money, man. You don't understand how fucking poor I am. You'll get the controller eventually. I mean, it may not be for a year or two, but you'll get it. I bought alcohol one time this month, man. The only way... Nah, that's even impossible. That controller wipes me, dude. It's $100. I mean, no... Blame my cable service company. They just upped my fucking internet bill for $15. Can I move this thing? You'll get the controller. It's just not at the moment. Click on this fucking thing up here. Oh man, I fucking clicked everywhere, dude. What the fuck? Whoa. Alright. I didn't click on over here. Touchdown, Minnesota. No. Go Rams! Ah, this ain't filled. I can't do that yet either. It's the way these games are, you know? Gotta really focus in on the screen. I gotta pick up something in the top right. A butterfly, a flower, a purple flower, a piece of wood, or a button. It's like, where the fuck would they be going for two? Oh, I guess it's late in the game. What's the score? Yeah, LA's gonna win that shit. How did Minnesota lose to the Bills at home last week? That's all I want to know about. Nothing over here. Oh, really? Now I can pick that up. Come on, complete one of them already. I saw that. It's all me, baby. What about the achievements stack up compared to other artifacts in one of the games? I bet you if you have a guide, you probably get through it fairly quickly. I'm just thinking about the achievements. Or to help you out if you're stuck, because God knows. I'd be stuck 24/7. Yeah, 2 years, you'll get it. 2-3 years, man, when I get more money. How am I supposed to do it now, dude? I have like $30-$40 like extra a month, and like I buy cigarettes with that. My bills almost equal how much I make a month. Oh, fuck that. If I didn't buy cigarettes, it still would take me 3 or 4 months, maybe even 5 months, to save up to buy a damn controller. If you really want an Xbox One controller, I got one here I can send to you. Hold on, what was that? Oh, I thought I could click somewhere. Yay, where the fuck do I play that at? I don't remember. Here somewhere. That site doesn't exist. I like smoking fags. You damn right. Is this that took it? No. What took the damn blocks? That puzzle. Where'd that puzzle go? Is that it? Yay! What's that question mark on the right? Can I access that? I think I see a finished product of this shit. Yeah. You can't really chat about games anymore like you used to be able to 15, 20 years ago. It's just because everyone's watching through so many different mediums that everybody's behind a different amount. Alright, that looks right. That looks right. That looks good. Looks good. Genius! I say science. Science for the win. But now I can get the color right? What the fuck did that do? I can't get the color right. It doesn't come over the whole way over here. Man, I need one more flower. See a flower anywhere over on that screen. Let's go down. Maybe it's down. I clicked the hell out of this screen. There's no way it's over here. Really? Magically delicious.
gosh.
Why should you close so freaking so much noise when you close? That makes me think I can get that off of there. OTA. I can pull the scarf, I just can't do anything with it. I had to fuck off. I don't know, who put your own command? I blame the beard bot doing that shit. Just the rubber ducky. How are you? I wonder if there's an achievement for clicking on all these fucking buzzing guys. Has to be over on the right. Has to be. Shitting me for the fucking. Dinner's ready.
Din din.
Not ready for that. Pumped out. Pump all the objects. Is there a butterfly on here? Looks like there is, but it doesn't count. Where does this go? There we go. Oh, them fuckers. Thank you.
another one of them fucking things in here.
I don't remember that looking like that.
Stop hiding! Just want to play with you.
I just want to play with you.
I know there's one in here. There has to be.
Okay then. They all disappeared and ran away when they realized that I have to fucking fling them! Next up. You guys see any of them freaking yellow jackets, bumblebees, whatever the frick they're supposed to be? I don't even know what that does. Two more, where the hell are they?
Oh, was there one in there?
Missing the controller. That sucks. Are you kidding me? Put one on him? It's always the last one, too. It's probably gonna be, you probably find the damn rubber duckies. Come on, you little motherfucker. I know you want to show. Take you to show, baby. It's probably like in here or something, and I can't get in there yet. Keep popping up there. Something's popping up. Oh, that's just to go down.
Never mind.
I'm losing my marbles too. Where is he? Where is that little prick hiding? Yeah, you know, because you got a guide up in front of you. You're too good for guides? Is that what it is? God, are you freaking kidding me? I'm not sure where the hell I use this fucking bees at. What the heck? Freaking living thing inside the camera?
Steven! You're gonna get the side! Run over here!
Am I supposed to be watching this? Because I don't really want to. I want to get on with the game. Okay. Open. What's the fucking pattern? Are they at least gonna give a hint? There's no hint! What the freak, man? You'll be missing a fucking tooth soon, motherfucker. All right, I'm going to end my preview here. This is for Artifex Monday. This is published, developed by Artifex Monday. It's called My Brother's Rabbit. This game is out now. Xbox One came out on September 21st, 2018. It's out now for $15. It is Xbox One X Enhanced, and it is an Xbox Play Anywhere title. If you don't know what a Play Anywhere title is, go out back and kick yourself in the ass. All right? Good. All right. Got that taken care of. For those GamerScore people, you can do the TrueAchievements.com website. It's got a completion estimate of 2 to 3 hours. That is if you're running through as fast as you can. Which is what I do most of the time, because you know you got to get that gamer score. But take your time, get a drink, a nice cold beverage, enjoy yourself, sit back, relax. Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Much love, Artifex Monday. Peace, Monday, not Monday. Monday. Peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.
Stay nasty.